One of the first things that I always suggest to people to do is 80-20. 80% clean, healthy eating, 20% leave room for fun. I'm going to teach you some key components to meal prepping for the week. And okay. I like to keep it simple for people or else people won't do it, right?
You were a bodybuilder?
I was.
Oh yes. My goodness.
That was me.
Wow.
I used to think that if I worked out, I can go and have pizza and drink wine and do whatever I want.
Back to fiction?
It is fiction. Yes.
If you're going to use a half a cup of butter in a recipe, that's about 800 to 900 calories. So you can replace this one-to-one with a half a cup of an avocado. That's about 120 calories.
These are actually two breakfasts that you can prepare ahead of time so that when you're busy in the morning or maybe you don't feel like eating, you can grab it and take it to work with you. So this is something that you can put in the crock pot. You
love
can
that.
Make it in advance for a party and you can try it with some vegetables. You can do cucumber.
When it's really good like this, it won't last at all.
I can leave this here in the studio so you two don't have to fight over it.
Over here.